it seems to me that the community has seen and heard about Streets for All or about Complete Streets. So it's very encouraging to see when community is attending these hearings where they're elevating concerns and issues themselves that they've been able to identify in their own assessments, in their own lived experience. To me, that is the impact of this coalition and just our ongoing presence in community.